Here we are with the Wensleydale tower again, and now it's powered by 3.7 volt Nokia charger, which does still power the old phone. There we are, charging. Like the neon there, it's got motor power and fair enough wireless field, or even better wireless field, because we've got one wire that goes here to the single pop bottle, and there we are with the field, which is good all around, and it also lights the lightsaber. There we go.